Hey guys, so I'm fresh out of the shower, because that's how I roll.
Get it?
Yeah, I know, I'm a dork. Anyways, I'm gonna roll on today's Fan Fate Friday. I have eight different op- well, seven different options, because one doesn't count, because she knows I'm coming. So I'm gonna roll on those, and then see which one of those I'm going to work on today slash this week.
All right, so I got my D8 out here this week. My eight options for what to roll on are one of six chosen free classes in anything to take, randomly chosen places, ways to spend Saturday with friends, tasks I've been procrastinating, shelters or charities I could volunteer at for a day, something I've always been too nervous to do, or find and eat food from culture or country I've never eaten from before. So, I will be doing one of six things I've always been nervous to do. Excellent. And actually, it's not necessarily going to be six, because I'm going to roll the dice and see how many things I need to write down. All right, so I'm back, and I'm going to roll and see which dice I'm supposed to use. And that will be, actually, yeah, that's the D8. All right, so I am now back with eight things I've always been too nervous to do. And to be honest, I think some of them are either wussy slash lazy slash broke slash whatever. So, anyways, my list for those who can't see it are go winter camping, get my next tattoo, get my nose pierced, dye my hair blue, go skydiving, actually purge unwanted books, CDs, clutter, fully act on an impulse, or, as per my boyfriend's suggestion, be normal. Yeah. There's some explaining on that one, I'll get to it shortly. And the dice say that I will be doing. Hon, the dice just told me to be normal!
All right, so apparently I'm a cosmic fucking joke when it comes to this dice living thing, which I find sort of deeply ironically hilarious. For those of you who don't really know me, I would say not necessarily completely abnormal, but I'm definitely not like Stepford Wife normal. I'm, passionate, zany, creative, impulsive. We've had that discussion. I have no problem going out at 3 p.m. on a Saturday afternoon and blowing something up if I feel like it. That kind of thing. And, I'm not necessarily wantonly destructive either. It's just, I tend to, if I want to do something, I'll go do it. So, first of all, it was hard to come up with a list of things that I've been nervous to do. Like I said, most of it's just been I've been lazy or I've been broke or the opportunity hasn't come up or, things like getting a tattoo. I just haven't found the right tattoo artist. I want an onk right here. That's gonna hurt like a bitch, and I know it. And I'm less nervous about that, it's more just, tattoos are expensive and I want to get it hand poked, which is gonna be really friggin' hard to get to. Anyways, so, like I said, I am a cosmic joke. And I'm gonna go figure out what exactly it is that normal people do and try and do that for a bit.